from the team you can trust. This is Breaking News from News 8.
Our Smart Start begins with breaking news this morning. A large police presence continuing on Milford Street in Greece.
Yeah, police say one man is in critical condition after being shot in the upper body. Eric Hedekost is live from the scene with the very latest on this. Good morning, Eric Hedekost.
Good morning, Leah. That's right. One man in his 20s shot in the upper body, and we're told officers say he has a life-threatening condition. So we've been here for about a few hours, and take a look at the scene behind me. This is Greece Common Apartment Complex. So the man was in a car in this parking lot of the complex when it happened. We're told he was with other people in the car. Can't confirm how many others. And as I mentioned, in life-threatening conditions right now. Gunshots also we saw in the upper window of the third floor that we're told is related. So a lot of gunshots were fired. Can't confirm how many, but as you can see, there's a lot of crime markers that are on a patch of grass to the left, and a lot of investigating going on right now. But we're also told that no one in the apartment complex is in any danger right now. They're believed to be safe. Officers say this is an isolated incident and the area is safe. So we will bring you the latest information as we get it. But for now, as you mentioned, young man in his 20s shot in the upper body with life-threatening conditions. Leah.
Yeah, police also mentioning no suspects in custody at this point, but the investigation is ongoing. Eric Hedekost, thank you for that. For more on this story, of course, stay tuned here on air and always online at rochesterfirst.com.